I'm Brian Lewis, this is my wife Megan. We're here at our little place at Tibbick. We call it Camel's Hump Farm, or Camel's Hump Garlic is what we call it. We grow all kinds of things, mostly garlic. That's the aim, is to grow lots of other things eventually. Mostly things in that family. We grow mainly garlic and onions and leeks and things. That seems to be what grows best here. We've had this place about 10 years. We've got hopes of staying here one day and being full-time farmers.
What motivated us to start growing food, and I guess that's getting some good quality produce for our children, and now it's our grandchildren.
Well, it's not organic in the sense that we're not certified, but we don't use any chemicals. It's pretty basic. We just grow mostly without much machinery. It's just by the sweat of our brow and the push and pull of our little bodies, but we grow nice stuff. I like pumpkin soup. I love choco soup too. Chocos are a grossly underrated vegetable. I truly love chocos. You can use a lot of things. You can use lots of garlic. You can make a non-vegetarian one. It's really good with bacon. You cook garlic, bacon, salt, pepper, touch of chili, and you blend all that up.
Just buy a good long-lasting variety. Keep it into a airy place.
Some garlic lasts well and some doesn't. You basically store them in something that's pretty airy. You wouldn't store them in anything plastic or anything like that. I'd say in a basket, a woven basket with lots of little holes in it, something like that.
If you want to eat garlic in winter, buy enough of a good variety early in the season. Otherwise, you won't find any in the middle of winter.